Africa Social TV, it is Dennis the Business is my name. Now click subscribe. Now we're looking at Kenya's transport sector today. Now we're looking at Nairobi's hottest matatu. When I say matatu, by the mere name I mean the bus. Now the pipeline's Kanambo 2, that is the name of the matatu I'm talking about, aka the bus. It boasts of fans and air freshener. The question is, how many of you take buses that have air fresheners, that have fans or ACs that are ever on just to keep the air fresh? Now you may find that most of the passengers you meet on the bus or the matatus have bad breath, that is one. They're eating popcorns, that is two. Three, the whole bus is not smelling good. It's making a whole triple play remix of bad odor. Now as for the Kanambo 2, it is a whole state of the art VIP treatment. Now news coming in at Africa Social TV indicated the pipeline Nganya backstage changing routes to Ongata Rungai 2 weeks ago broke the hearts of loyal customers. For the guys who live in Nairobi know what I'm talking about, but not for long, as the replacement of backstage came sooner in the form of Mafre called Kanambo 2. Now you might be asking yourself where the name Kanambo 2 comes from. Despite having been sidelined before, Kanambo 2 is now the darling of the pipeline. What reaching Africa Social is that backstage did not receive a warm welcome in Rungai. Now for this week, as we are speaking, we get up close and personal with Kanambo 2, a member of the Rio Swift Circle, with three other nyangas. Now, Kanambo 2 was named after the popular Jamaican artist song Kanambo 2. Mambo Kanambo, just giving you a sample, yeah? Has been on the road for a while and boasts of a VIP treatment and dubbed the Danger Zone. The real magic happens when the interior lights are switched on to match the red leather seats and cool exteriors. Now, going forward, unlike other matatus, Kanambo 2 has enough legroom. When you talk about the legroom, most of you who have had trips for your vacation and you take matatus or buses or call them coasters, most of them don't have that legroom for you to stretch. Now it also has enough fans to cool off the heat and air freshness to keep it fresh all day. Ladies and gentlemen, reach out for Kanambo 2. More stories coming in for the favorite matatus in Nairobi, Kenya. Click subscribe, Africa Social TV. I'm Dennis the Business.